收看 Tenfold 台湾 Tenfold Celebration。
And dreams. Thousands of sky lanterns float to the heavens during the Sky Lantern Festival of Pingxi, New Taipei City. Gently glowing against the backdrop of the night sky, the lanterns paint a beautiful picture. If Vincent van Gogh saw this, perhaps this scene would be one of his starry night paintings. Sky lanterns can be found in Thailand, Japan, other parts of the Americas and Europe,But its origins are from 3rd century BC China.
它这个呢叫孔明灯，可以当信号。部队在半山腰行进，没有大哥，也没有电话，就这样挥起来给这边看，然后这边挥起来互相通信。
Used like flares in the old days, people today make wishes with them.
Because I'm at a special time in my life right now. I'm about to be a daddy.So I thought it was nice to write some messages for my child-to-be.
In addition to the Sky Lantern Festival, Pingxi is known for its coal mines.
Pingxi is a 黑金的故乡啊，黑金故乡其实黑金它是专门在采煤的。整个平西县都是因为运煤而设的一个建构的一个铁路，这个就是煤矿的一个坑口。
Mining took place here from 1918 to 1997.
这里泄煤口哈，可以从这里爬上去，上面去采矿。这相思树咕咕咕咕就赶快绕跑了，要不然的话，
女孩子也采矿。
对。但是后来因为保护妇女跟童工，这危险的工作是不可以做的。爸爸妈妈啊，同样进去一个矿坑啊，发生灾变，孩子变成孤儿。小时候真的不知道，家长做的实在很痛苦，但是他没有跟你诉苦，他只是说一定要给他出。
It's like a little travel back in time. The place may be not so well preserved, but there is a definite sense of history.
It really makes you appreciate how hard people used to have to work and how hard we don't have to work anymore.
Yeah.
The Pingxi Sky Lantern Festival this year is from late January to mid-February.